Hello guys, Sanjay here, and in this video we are going to see how to install official CyanogenMod 14.1 ROM on MI3 or MI4. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how to enable root access on any CyanogenMod 14.1 ROM too. So first of all, you will need to have TWRP recovery installed on your device, and if you do not have TWRP recovery installed on your device, then I'll give a small guide in the description box below, so do not forget to check it out in order to flash TWRP recovery on your device. If you have the TWRP recovery already, then go into updater application if you are using MIUI, then select reboot to recovery over here. By this, the device will boot into recovery mode. But just in case if you are using some other device, then switch off your device completely. Once the device is switched off, hold the volume up button and power button together in order to boot into recovery mode. And both these methods will make sure that your device boots up into the TWRP recovery. Once we are into the TWRP recovery menu, go into the backup option and select swipe to backup over here. Because if anything goes wrong after flashing this ROM, or if you feel like coming back to this ROM which you have right now, then you can simply restore this backup and you will be back on the earlier ROM. If you feel like you are going to be happy with the CyanogenMod 14.1 ROM, then you can skip the backup option too. Once the backup is done, go back. Now select wipe over here and select swipe to factory reset. Once the factory reset is done, you can simply go into install and now select the CyanogenMod 14.1 package and select swipe to confirm flash. And once the zip file is flashed, go back, select the gapps package and select swipe to confirm flash over here. And once the gapps package is flashed, we simply have to reboot the device, so reboot the device right now. All the download links will be in the description box below, so do not worry about that. So as you can see, we have successfully booted into the ROM, and if we go into settings, then go into about phone. As you can see over here, the ROM is based on Android version 7.1. And now let's see how to enable root access on any CyanogenMod 14.1 ROM. First of all, tap on build number 7 times unless and until it says you are now a developer. Once it says that, go back, go into the developer option, scroll down a little bit, and you will find the option known as root access. Select apps only over here, and if you are going to use root access on your ADB commands, then you can select apps and ADB too, but apps only is more than enough for you. And now let's see if the device is rooted or not by using the root checker application. And as you can see over here, the root access is enabled on the device. There are a few other CyanogenMod 14.1 features which are really amazing. I have made a separate video on that. I'll give the link of that in the description box below, or I'll give the link of this video at the end of this video too. If you want to enable multi-window in CyanogenMod 14.1 ROM, then go into recent apps, then select any one app that you want to use in multi-window, drag it up where it says drag here to use multi-window, and now select any other application which you want to use in multi-window. So select that application, and now as you can see, you have two applications running simultaneously in multi-window. Now if you want to install Pixel Launcher on this device, then go into Play Store, search for Pixel Launcher, and you'll get the application over there. You can play around with the Pixel Launcher if you want to. So yeah, this is pretty much it for this video guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it. And if you still have the MI3 and if you are going to use this ROM, then let me know about that in the comment section below. Because MI3 is like almost 2 to 3 year old device, and it is still having the official CyanogenMod 14.1 support. If you have not subscribed to the channel already, then don't forget to click on my face right now and you can get subscribed to the channel, because many more awesome videos like these are going to come real soon. So yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.